President Trump has signed a full pardon for a former U.S. soldier convicted of murder. A military court sentenced former Army First Lieutenant Michael Behenna to 25 years in prison in 2009 for killing a suspected al-Qaeda terrorist while deployed in Iraq. Behenna claims he acted in self-defense. His sentence was later reduced and he was granted parole in 2014. In a statement, White House Press Secretary Sarah Sanders said Behenna's case attracted broad support from the military, Oklahoma elected officials, and the public. Sanders also noted that Behenna was a model prisoner and said he was entirely deserving of a full pardon.